Hey dolls, so today I'm back with the video, and before I get started, I know, I have a pimple, a huge one, right there. So, don't remind me, because I'm really upset about it. Don't pop your pimples, because they will get bigger. And yeah, so this is my go-to spring lipsticks, and I'm going to start off with what's on my lip. So I haven't worn this one out yet. I don't know, it's really bright. And I feel like it's kind of intimidating. I feel like if I get red lipstick, well, this is not red. If I get this on my lip, on my teeth. Oh, what? Okay, if I get this lipstick on my teeth, I'm gonna be so traumatized. I really will. So this is a Maybelline Vivid lipstick in the color Wild Rose, number 875. And it's so pretty. Oh my gosh. It's like a pink. A really, really, really fuchsia? It's like a fuchsia pink, I think. I don't know my colors. So yeah, I love this one. This is probably my favorite out of all the lipsticks. So the next one is yet again another Maybelline Vivid lipstick, and this one is called Brazen Berry, number 905. And this one really reminds me of MAC's Heroin lipstick. And so this is it. It's really pretty. I don't know. I get all these lipstick colors that I'm scared to like try out, but I guess I gotta do it because they're really pretty. So when the Maybelline Vivid lipstick collection came out, everybody and their mama went and bought Pink Pop, and so did I. So this is it, Pink Pop. Sorry I didn't show these. So those were the two I wore before. This is Pink Pop number 860, and it's a really pretty pink. It's really pretty, and that's all I have to say. But this is a great color because it can go with anything, like white shirt, black shirt, pink shirt. No, I don't know. Oh, don't look at my pimple. Oh, look at that. It looks like a dimple piercing, right? I don't know. So the next one is really old. Like, I think I bought this one in 2010. I believe so. And this is called Coral Crush by Maybelline, number 515. Yeah, okay. Look at it. It's down to a little stub. I used this so much when I was in like 8th grade. This was my lipstick. It was my lipstick. Okay, why do I keep saying it was my lipstick? But yeah, it's so pretty. And it's not even like really bright. It may look bright on camera, but it's not really bright. Like they're about to fall off. They hurt. See? I don't have no lipstick on. That's the pain. That's the pain. So the next one is Divine, and number 330 by CoverGirl, right? Yeah, Divine by CoverGirl, and this is a lipstick I always talk about, right? I think it was in my fall lipstick video. Yeah, it def was. So here it is again in my spring lipstick video. So it's another purple. It looks pink. It's another purple. You gotta have a purple lipstick somewhere in your lipstick collection. This next one is also by CoverGirl, and this is called Temptation. And it's a orange with a lot of gold reflex in it. You can see a lot of that gold. So my last lipstick has to be red. You guys know that. You have to have a red somewhere. And this is a Avon lipstick in the color Rich Ruby T401. And I haven't used it yet. But this is how it looks. And obviously, I don't know how to put on lipstick. Because I can't color in the lines. I failed kindergarten, you guys. So, I'm hoping you can see the red lipstick. It's amazing. Like, it's really creamy. It's matte. It's really Why do I keep doing that? It's really rare to find a matte lipstick that's gonna be creamy. You know what I mean? So this is amazing. I'm definitely gonna have to get more. thumbs up for Avon. Oh, I have to edit an Avon haul for you guys. Oh my gosh, sorry. Def forgot. And it makes your teeth look so white that I don't even want to stop smiling. Yay, white teeth. I always mention teeth being either yellow or white in a video. You know, I'm kind of obsessed with teeth. Instagram. Bye.